The Caxcans were an Uto-Aztecan people grouped with the nomadic Chichimeca. They live in the highlands of Jalisco and southern Zacatecas. Unlike their nomadic kin, the Caxcans practiced agriculture and lived in city-states or altepetl, centered on the site of El Deul. Because of the aforementioned, it is believed by some archaeologists that they are the cultural descendants of the Chalchihuites culture. They would play a significant role in the native resistance against the Spaniards.